Stamina replenishes the soul.
Hey, we gotta run a tie.
Oh, shit.
I like all this right. Tie.
You're gone.
Alright.
You had a tie, Because I do.
Yeah, I got. I wear some black suit sometimes.
I gotta wear ties for work.
Do ya?
It's cool though. I like dressing up.
Make some good fucking distance this way.
Oh yeah.
Did you guys find the body with the 240 on it?
I believe so.
Because we're gonna want that. I want that 240.
By the back, I'm gonna do a house over.
Bush, get out of the way. You over there looting my 240 ammo?
I'm looting somebody's stuff.
Yeah, my 240 ammo. Get back here.
Your fucking shots. I don't think I looted your body, I just took the ammo off of that guy.
Yeah, that's my my guy that you were looking at. Yep. Not him, but yeah. Yeah, you got all my 240 ammo. Give me my 240 ammo, fucker. Hey, you gonna answer me?
What? I think your body's over here, Sofa. Or this is Fuss's body.
It's Fuss's. I don't even have 240 fucking anyways. I don't need that shit.
Where'd you get that gun?
Yeah.
Did you get that off one of them?
Yeah, no. I picked this up off of guys that just attacked us.
Oh.
Yeah.
Would you like to know what shit show happened here?
Yeah, look what he did. He bagged his own body and then by fucking the laws of Arma and the equal fucking exchange of energy, he was taken via the fucking body bag.
Exchange of energy.
Yeah, and over here I got glitched on a rock and had to bandage myself back to health.
Yeah, don't go in between these two rocks.
We should take the AT off of these guys. Actually, I don't think there's really much of taking the AT, is it?
Not really. I was gonna take their ammo, but I've got this gun here. I just can't do anything now.
I'm taking the ammo off of these.
What the fuck?
What?
Throw me down in the shipping.
Holy fuck, he was alive too, huh?
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
He was just in the shipping crate, pissing himself as we were talking over his dead friends. I'm gonna go ahead and try clearing the area, alright?
Yeah.
You wanna come with yourself?
Give me 1 second, I'm gonna grab some AT here.
We don't
have
grenades either, do we?
I don't think so. Alright.
I'm just taking helmets and shit. Helmets and ammo.
Ooh, helmet. I need a helmet. No, there's no helmets. You took them all, fucker.
There's gotta be a helmet on one of
these. There's
guys right
one.
There.
Yeah. Well, why can't I?
He's got a bunch of fucking 40 mics.
He's got a lot of Stanag on him.
It's like miscreated all over again.
Yeah.
Taking guys' ammo.
Wow, this guy. Look at the way this guy died. Look at the way this guy died.
But find the guy with the gun before
we go. Yeah.
What? We gotta find the guy with the 240 though.
He's around
here.
Oh, who's this guy? I think this is 240 here. Is it?
Yeah, that's the 240. Yeah. Let's fucking take this stuff and then fucking...
That's the bag I want. That's the bag I want.
I'm getting hungry.
Yeah.
Dude, what the hell? Look at this guy. Holy fuck, look at... Sofa, I found your old body.
Nice.
Over here, Sofa. There's your old shit here. More 240 ammo and 716 ammo and shit.
Okay. Yeah, there's my other bag here. Yeah, that's it. I don't need it though. No, I got this gun. I'm good. Where's all the fucking trucks? Bring the trucks up here, man. Why don't you just bring the trucks up this way?
Yeah, but I'll be full, but I'll bring the lodging. Hold up, I'm at the lodging.
Fuck. Guys, I need help. I need help. Come on. Up on top of the rocks. There's guys up. Fuck, I can't do nothing. On my position. Two more guys, or one more guy up there. To your right. To your right. Watch it behind the AT soldier there to the right. Alright. Good job, guys.
Rare occurrence. I actually got knocked out.
I don't have any medical supplies either. Fuck.
Here, hold on, hold on. I got you.
It's my leg, please.
You need any morphine?
Yeah.
Alright, good shit. Now for you, morphine. Oh shit. Who's getting shot at? Who's getting shot at?
Thank you.
He's down. He's down.
Got. There's more than one.
I see him. He's down.
Jesus fucking Christ, Sophie.
I don't know if he's out, but I know he's down. I'd say he's down. Alright, I'm taking the resource point, guys. Ooh, intel found. USAF tanks unavailable. Interesting. Yeah, I think so. Was that guy not dead?
Pretty soon we're gonna need to start ferrying equipment back and forth.
Yeah.
I left a bunch of M16s behind though, but there's some inside the cars.
We have our garage here now.
Can you put down like an arsenal and some other stuff too, or what?
What the hell is Grim doing?
I'm building trenches, but there's all these damn civilians.
We should just throw a grenade in there and just...
And then not get them really mad at us.
Can we recruit these guys and have them pick up all the enemy equipment? Like all their uniforms and shit?
I think you have to buy troops. But we don't have any HR. We need to take over cities to get HR. We need to do logistics missions.
Okay, well, we're gonna
in the meantime, we can take back the truck now that there's no gun shots.
Yeah, well, I don't know how we're gonna take it all the way back. Like, oh shit. We got a vehicle coming in. Get on the gun.
We got contacts dead fucking front.
Came in vehicle.
The way, get the fuck out of the way of the vehicle.
Yeah.
Oh my god, you're right.
We got guys coming from the way we came on the road. Marines, tons of them.
I've killed everyone so far.
I killed a guy too.
There's only like one guy left. I can't see him though. Oh no. Fuck that guy. Oh shit. Is that all of them?
No, there's more. They went ahead and threw smoke around my position at in the northwest. See you.
Oh, fuck. Guys, I got fucked up and fell off the cliff.
Yeah, block out. I'm back.
Yeah, same here. I'm working on myself.
I hardly got out of that. I'm still not out of that.
There's some shit going down. Guys, we got guys coming in from behind. They are dead. We got a helicopter moving in. Reinforcements up the road here. We got a helicopter incoming here, obviously, you guys hear that. We hear you. We read you. Oh my God. you at base? You at base? Anybody read me over? Can you read me? Over.
I got in and flipped.
Can you read me?
I read you.
Are you all still over at the other spot?
I'm at the resource base right now.
Okay, I'll be there in a minute. What were you saying? Motherfucker. I just got smoked.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Are you on the fucking radio? Sofa.
Now I am.
You fucking nigger.
I know.
I was trying to communicate with Grim the entire time, but he wasn't even fucking responding to me. What the fuck?
Where is he?
He's still over there.
Oh, you can't get to him from here. It's, like, almost impossible.
No, I mean, when I was still alive, I was trying to tell him there was a big-ass trucking coming.
Oh, he might be glitched out. Like, his internet may have crashed.
Hmm. Oh, he's moving around.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta get back. Like, we gotta hurry. There's tons of shit over there. Like, tons of stuff. Yeah, I got trucks full of M4s and, like, scopes and shit like that. Like, we need to be able to, like, secure the dock and fucking move. Like, we need to get the fuck out of there. Otherwise, it's just gonna be an onslaught of bullshit. And I brought this RPG so that we could fucking shoot at those fuckers when they show up.
Right on.
I'm gonna shoot at the tower when we land as well. Try to gauge the distance. Okay, let's go.
Understood.
You're driving, right? Oh my god, you're not gonna have an AI actually drive.
No. Got some cash now.
Say what again?
So we got some cash now.
Oh yeah.
Hit your map button so you can actually hear me.
I know, that's what I'm doing.
Yeah.
I guess Grim killed those guys with the infantry truck.
Nice.
I was just gonna blow it up, but they fucking, like, dude, I hate this whole instant kill thing. Like, it's so fucking difficult to do anything.
It's not instant kill, though, right? Like, they're actually getting you.
It is, like, half the time.
Dude, I swear to you, I've been sitting here fucking wrapping myself up, like, 10 times before I die.
I've been getting killed instantly, dude.
Yeah, but I guess you're just getting lucky and getting shot in the head or some shit. Or unlucky, however you want to put it.
Mm.
So this will be the third boat that I'm beaching here in this area.
I guess we gotta try to maim them. Fuck, I don't know.
No, we just gotta stop going over here at the resources and get it secured and basically fucking stay away from them.
They're gonna keep coming back though because they're at aggro 10.
Yeah. Oh, there's a patrol moving in on the resources.
Yep.
Thank you. Yeah, there's guys off to our
left. Yeah, I love it, right?
Guys to our left.
Yeah, I see him.
Pop him. We're gonna get away, don't worry. I'll hit it. That was a solid hit there. Fuck, one of my guys is dead here.
Yeah.
Shit.
Probably got killed by that fucking big ass machine gun on that boat.
I don't think it was the boat that did it. I got killed over here earlier. I know, he's an idiot.
Roger that.
Hello. Fucking died.